Welcome to Ebas Gallery. With the new A6, Audi is presenting the 8th generation of its successful full-size sedan and brings numerous innovations to the segment. Whether in terms of digitalization, comfort, or sportiness, the elegantly sculptured Audi A6 is the multi-talent in the luxury class. The all-digital MMI touch response system provides intuitive operation. The extensive connectivity and assistance solutions demonstrate networked intelligence. The interior systematically adopts digitalization and is groundbreaking in its segment. The suspension combines smooth ride comfort and high stability with enhanced sportiness. All engines have a mild hybrid system as standard equipment for convenience and efficiency. The MMI touch response system of the new Audi A6 sets new standards in terms of intuitive operation and personalization. With extensive intelligent personalization options, the car is tailored to the driver. The all-digital operating system allows central vehicle functions to be placed in the required position in the MMI screen using drag and drop, similar to the user experience with smartphone apps. Shortcuts and favorites buttons form the ideal basis for individual preferences and superb ease of use. Ideal for frequent drivers and fleet customers, up to 7 drivers can store their preferred settings in individual user profiles and set up to 400 parameters. Thanks to its logical and flat menu structure, the system provides fast access to vehicle functions. The configurable favorites buttons help tailor the system to the user's preferences. As an option, the lighting and multifunction buttons can be fitted with touch response technology. The natural language control turns the new Audi A6 into an intelligent dialogue partner and travel companion. It processes questions and commands in two ways, with onboard stored data and also in conjunction with MMI navigation, plus with the detailed knowledge from the cloud. The MMI touch response operating system with haptic and acoustic feedback provides rapid, intuitive operation. Users hear and feel a click as confirmation as soon as their finger triggers a function. The driver manages the infotainment on the top display, which has a 10.1-inch screen diagonal if MMI Navigation Plus has been specified. The bottom 8.6-inch display, located in the console in the center tunnel, is used for the climate control and for the convenience functions and text input. The driver's wrist can sit on the selector lever of the automatic transmission. In addition, the head-up display projects important information onto the windshield. MMI Navigation Plus also includes the Audi Virtual Cockpit with a 12.3-inch display.